Welcome back, guys. Welcome to Some Simple Gaming. Today, we can't figure it out at all. So, if we look at the bottom left down there, I'm at A3. I want to try to start making it towards B1, the military base right there. So, we need to get to, we need to start heading north. I'd like to hit that little town to see what we can find up there. This is a this is a multiplayer server. Yeah, so this is a multiplayer server, so crafting, main missions. I am not worried about missions at all. Don't worry about looking at this. This will just confuse you. Gear weight. There's all kinds of different things in this. Yes, you do have to poop and pee. We did start off with brake oil, long wooden stick, and log. So this is what we're gonna do. We'll start searching for rocks. We look around in around our area. Taking hands. We'll go to crafting. We'll go ahead and craft us up a. We'll get a little stone knife going. We'll take our shirt and our pants. We'll bring us down to underwear, and we will be able to craft a small carrier backpack. We need to get that going immediately. So go to inventory. We can go here. We'll put this in our hand. We'll cut those into rags. Alright, cut these into rags. Strips. What do we need for this thing here? We need one of these. Alright, we need to make us a. Let's see, inventory. Get into strips. A barbed wire, where's improvised rope? There we go. Alright, there we go. Okay, so we need three rags, we need improvised rope, and the stone knife. We got the knife. It's taking a little bit of time, but we will eventually get it. I don't usually like to pick men characters because I don't like to sit there and run and look at their ass the whole fucking time. So, yeah, that's, you'll see me play as female characters a lot. It just makes sense to me. So there we go. Now we have a backpack. We'll put our knife in our backpack. We'll go ahead and grab these. Grab those. Alright. Next, we're going to put that in our hands just in case. Grab some olives. Where are we heading? I think we're heading towards the road. We're gonna start cutting these down so we can get us a couple spears and we can get us some sticks, get us a hatchet so we can really start moving around and doing some firing. Sure. Alright, so crafting, improvised wooden spear. So we need two rocks. There we go, craft that. Fire drill skewer. How you get stop that bitch from oh shit. What do we need? We need a rope. Tree bark. What is this? Five small sticks. Well, I literally lost where those were. Oh well. I'll go up here. Are we going the correct direction? We actually need to be going to the right more. It's a deer stand. I hope there's something up here. That'd be cool. Oh, and 45 bullets. Heck yeah. Like we see the little small farm off in the distance right there. Yeah. Alright, so take of this, attack of that, attack of this, take of that, attack of this, take of that. Go ahead and cut this, and I cut that, and I got this. I wonder what the No, oh, shit, no. I see that little microphone button down there at the bottom left by hydration. I wonder. Improvised on X. If you don't pick it up, it does not end up in your inventory. Go ahead. I want to go ahead and make another spear here. All right. So another improvised spear. Bam. We're going the opposite direction, so we actually need to go through these woods right here. Looks like, yes, and we'll be coming up on this rather large oh wow, I'm looking at all the loot crates they dropped. If you look at the bottom, the middle of A3, bottom of B3 in the middle, you see the crates. And the way you run in this game, the way you you sprint, you use the mouse wheel, so you're not just sitting there holding shift the whole entire time. Down. So you just mouse wheel up, you run. Mouse wheel down. Mouse wheel up. Why are we lagging? Alright. I mean to do that. Don't want to cut. Don't want to cut. Don't want to cut. Nope. I'm trying to search. There we go. Rose hips. Great for vitamin C's. Be coming up on a nice. Oh yeah. No, then we found a bow. That's great. That's, well. School backpack, what? Open inventory. Open inventory. Why would I do that? Open inventory. Cut into rags. Go ahead and cut that down now. We are in a survival room. Notice something? We literally dropped our spear. Every time you do something, you better make sure you check your hand, because you will push it down and lose it. See how we put it in our hand? There goes our spear on the ground. Thank you. Got some more storage. And some killers. Can I use pants anywhere? Nope. Ooh, really? Hmm. spears can be. Bar. See, we put the gun down, it's in our hands. That was a thing. Look at our metabolism. Bladder, olives, got, we had this, the olive, stomach volume, hardly anything in it. So, keep on eating. Yes, I do remember about the gun on the floor. We got the gun. Oh yeah, I forgot about those. This one's got a hunter. Shit. Has literally two guns, and we found a nice, really nice knife. Let's see, what can we afford to lose here? Is that a thing? Can we build binoculars, atoms, blueprints, base building? Alright, so let me get rid of some of this stuff. I keep thread. Always keep thread. Don't need the shirt. There we go. Oh, better bet back. Down there. Antibiotics. Man, I wish I had those in real life. Where is the good stuff? Here we go. Here we go. Flashlight. Something. Prison beater. Ooh, a deagle. Oh my god. Oh yeah, I want this. Oh, you dirty bitch. and some other. Here they are. Another Desert Eagle flashlight. It's an M9 magazine. Oh, fuck yeah. Tactical vest too? Shit. Combat boots? Combat gloves? Combat hat? Oh, please give me something good I can put play in here. Alright, so there. And then we are. To block the sound of the fan.
Oh, man. Boofer. That'd have been fucked up. Yeah, that'd have been fucked up. I mean, he's done some pretty crazy shit, like to lock us out of the house, so. That'd have been a new one, too. Yeah, we got a friendly ghost in our house. It's been kind of crazy. Like surprise, I did this to your shit. You're like, did you do this? Did you do this? Nope. We all got locked out of the house. We always. Lock the deadbolts. We don't ever lock the bottom locks. We were outside of the house and all the bottom locks were locked. Yeah, a lot of people would be like, oh, you did that and blah, blah, blah. I'm like, no, I promise you, we didn't do it. There's always got to be a skeptic about something. I'm so sick of seeing pumpkins. Christmas clothes are so stupid. I just want a gun. Is that so fucking hard? Just give someone die a gun. He'll be happy. This is a post-apocalyptic. Do you think I'm gonna... Like... Eat milk, drink milk from a fridge in the post-apocalyptic world. Like, who does that? Like, there's usually dick in these houses. I need to find a vehicle. I wonder if there's a vehicle in this town. Doubt it. Hippie pants. Hippie pants. I was about to say, like, where's the staircase for this damn thing? I don't think there's anything in these little ruins. I've never really seen anything in the ruins. I have seen some stuff in here, these things though, but not in this one. Trunk of the car, maybe? Scrap. Oh. I've seen things inside the garages before. Cool to find some arrows. Let's see if I can
craft some arrows here. Where is ammo? Alright, wooden arrow. I need that, and I need some small wooden sticks. I don't have feathers. How do you craft these? A pitchfork and rocks. Okay. Is that a pitch? That was a pitchfork. Which one's better? Is it scorpion? There's lots of sodas. There's lots of sodas everywhere. Damn, man. I gotta piss here in a second. Alright, I'm gonna check the taste. I'm gonna eat. I'm gonna go ahead and eat all of it. Ow! Where'd I do my fucking? Oh, I put it back in the thing, I guess. My bad. Run, Bill. Run, Bill. Thank you. I'm so glad they can't jump in the fucking windows. Hey, what do y'all think about this game? Like, let me know in the comment sections what you think about this game, and I'll keep playing it if y'all really enjoy it. And I know I need to talk, but it's super late right now, and people are asleep, so I don't want to talk a lot, like way too much. What else can we get? Can we eat this? Yeah, we're gonna eat this. You checking out taste? Ooh. Make sure to keep that in our inventory. Keep it that in our hands. We will drop it, not pick it back up. Piece of rubber. That just got a whole lot bigger. Wonder if I can store that in there yet. Nope. Man, look at that. What? That's cool. Put all the tactical stuff in the So, let's see. I'm a good freaking find, man. Hell yeah. Hiking backpack. I can remember. Alright, guys, if you enjoyed the video, hit that thumbs up button. Hit that bell, let you know when I upload a new video. Follow me on Twitch, Some Simple Game. Until next time, guys, thanks for watching. Peace out, brothers.